You know, when I just think about Stefan and just think about the operations here at 77 Main, the best way to describe the operations here is a heart, right? So when we just think about the heart, we have the front of the house, which is those forward-facing staff. That's our concierge associates. Those are the individuals that are in our leasing office. But you also have the back of that heart, right? That is our maintenance team. And under Stefan's leadership, the heart is working good. He has always been a person that has been a collaborative partner. He has been someone that kind of just meets the demands of what we do here at 77 Main. 77 Main is a community of 285 apartments with both market rate and affordable housing components. So being able to kind of get through all those maintenance challenges relative to move-ins and move-outs and working with contractors, that's no easy undertaking. Well, I know what's right. I got just one life
in a world that keeps on pushing me around. He is the icon to me as a leader. And most leaders, they look for followers. And one of the things that I've learned during my career is not about a leader having followers. It's about a leader having participants. And his crew participate with the betterment of 777. So I think his leadership is just outstanding. With his crew, and his crew is always participating in all types of events. It's just a great thing to see.
Yeah. And I also believe so. I oversee 777 and four other sites, and I spend more time at the other sites than I do 777, and that's because it's a testament to how Stefan is doing everything right as a maintenance supervisor. He's, when I pop up, the building's always immaculate. He's always doing everything, and he takes care of his team. So I just think he's very deserving of this award. We'll stand.